स्टार प्लस के सबसे लॉन्गेस्ट रनिंग शो ये रिश्ता क्या कहलाता है एक बार फिर से है न्यूज में, और इस बार थोड़े सीरियस रीजंस की वजह से। रिसेंटली एक इंटरव्यू के दौरान शो के प्रोड्यूसर राजन शाही ने कहा, विद ड्यू रिस्पेक्ट टू बोथ द एक्टर्स, इट इज अ फैक्ट दैट आफ्टर करण लेफ्ट वी कुड कंसोलिडेट आवर पोजीशन एंड द टीआरपी इज एक्चुअली इंक्रीज्ड आफ्टर हिनाज एग्जिट टू द शो हैज ग्रोन। This is not to say that they did not contribute to the show, but we were not able to shoot when these two were a part of the show, as they had so much baggage. There were just 2-3 hours of shooting with the lead actors. Now, even if we are given a choice, the writers wouldn't want Akshara back. लेकिन लगता है ये बात करण और हिना से हजम नहीं हुई, जिस वजह से दोनों ने इस बात का करारा जवाब दिया। हिना ने कहा, I don't want to get into this blame game. Well, he can say whatever he wishes to. Everybody has the right to express. But being a producer, why was he quiet when we were part of the show for 8 long years? During that time, he went on a record to praise both of us for our dedication and professionalism. And honestly, we were probably the only lead pair on television who continued to be with the show for 8 consecutive years. Despite the work pressure, disagreements and other work opportunities, we continued to stay loyal to the show and supported the producer. But now that we are not doing the show, he's very conveniently contradicting his own statements. We never spoke ill about the producer, the production house or the show. But it's heartbreaking that the most senior person from the production house stoops down to this level. People can always choose what to say and what not to. I still respect Rajan sir and will never speak ill about anyone from the show ever. I have moved on and I don't want to pay unnecessary attention to such unimportant things. As far as working with him or the production house is concerned, it doesn't make any sense to comment on that. Why will I or him work with the same person when we all wish to explore new things? To ye tha Hina ka bayan, whereas Karan said,
It's been 8 months since I quit, and everyone on the set and the channel knows my work and attendance records. If he is saying that I worked for 2-3 hours, he's referring to someone else, because my attendance register is the proof. Also, I gave my notice period in advance. I don't know who he has a grudge against and why is he saying it now. I was thanked by the channel and Rajan sir when I quit, so I don't understand how this has emerged now. Honestly, I'm happy in my space and looking forward to new beginnings. I'm not in touch with him anymore and I can't keep commenting on other people's grievances. All I can say is, to each his own.
तो करण और हिना के इस बयान पर आपका क्या कहना है? कमेंट्स करके हमें जरूर बताएं।